Good morning, Standard 4. Today we are going to discuss about Chapter 4. The topic is noun, countable and uncountable. So, what is countable noun and what is uncountable noun? Countable nouns means the nouns that can be counted are called countable noun. For example, two books, three words, 100 cows, all players, elephants. Okay. Poets, soldiers, armies, these are called the countable nouns. Okay? And what is uncountable noun? The noun which cannot be counted, that is called uncountable noun. Okay? So, uncountable noun, for examples of uncountable noun are milk, rice, land, water, air, okay, etc. There are so many things around you. Okay, the uncountable nouns are here are some examples given in your book. Just see, the shopkeeper sells book. Here shopkeeper is countable and books is also countable. Okay, the cost of oil and gas is increased day by day. Here cost oil and gas. In this sentence, cost, oil, gas, which we cannot be counted, okay, which we cannot count, so these are called the uncountable noun. Here, all the players have got medals. Here, players and medals, these are countable nouns. Milk and tea are equally popular. Here, milk and tea, we cannot count it. So, these are uncountable nouns, okay. And my dear student, in my next class we will discuss about the question answer, and question answer will be said soon. Till then, goodbye. Have a nice day.